tomorrow, and that is open to the public.
A big effort to get homeless kids in San Diego ready for the upcoming school year has been underway, with the main event happening today. San Diego County Office of Education and San Diego County Credit Union teamed up for the Stuff the Bus campaign. Since the beginning of the month, they've been collecting things like pencils, binders, crayons, and backpacks. Today, volunteers will be stuffing the bus with donations at the San Marcos Walmart on Center Drive starting at 10 this morning. Donation bins at other locations across the county will be up until the end of the month. Nobody loves back to school quite like Megan. We look forward to that time.
I did love school. All right, the heat is moving out, but the humidity